All right, in this video, I'm going to show you how to save space on your iPhone with photos. All right, and it's just all you got to do is click on a little thing in your settings. All right, so what we're going to do is we're going to go in here. And you know, photos and videos take up a lot of space. Even if you get 128 gigabytes, you can quickly fill that up with 4K video. So let's go in here, all right, and we're going to go, we're in settings right here, right? So, you know, here I am. I'm going to slide down. I'm going to go to photos, right? I'm going to slide down to photos. I'm going to click on it. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to this spot right here, and I'm going to put optimize phone storage. So now what's going to happen is you're going to notice that when you click on something, a video or a photo, it may have to download it from the cloud. You'll see a little circle swirling around, and then it'll open up that one specific thing and you can use it. But if you do this, what's going to happen is that all your stuff's going to be in the cloud, you know, especially if you've got it, you know, set so that it goes to the iCloud, and it's going to optimize the storage, and your phone you'll see it, but it really won't be there. It'll be like a compressed thumbnail. Now, if you don't want that and you want to keep your originals, you can click this, right? But the problem is that your phone is currently storing original photos, videos, but all of the, you know, I mean, if you shot a bunch of 4K video, you're going to fill your phone up quick. So I would do this if you want to optimize it, and then you can put more stuff on the phone, and then you can download it later when you're on Wi-Fi at home. That'll save your data, and it's going to save room on your phone. All right, if you like this video, subscribe to my channel and check out my other awesome videos on how to use the iPhone 12. Peace out.